A judge says Oklahoma's controversial abortion law is unconstitutional.
But its supporters say they aren't giving up. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgren is live with both sides of this debate. Mark?
That's right, Jessica. In fact, this is the second abortion-related bill that was enacted by the state that has been shot down in court over the past 6 months. In fact, this one right here, the court said that it violated the single subject rule, thereby rendering this unconstitutional. After a short hearing, Oklahoma County Judge Daniel Owens struck down House Bill 1596, saying it violated the single subject rule by covering four distinct topics.
I am delighted that the judge upheld our Constitution. I am disappointed to hear all of this rhetoric about gender or sex selection abortions.
The state says the purpose of the bill is to prevent abortions based on the sex of the fetus. It also would require women seeking abortions to fill out a survey that asks about race, education, and their reasons for seeking the procedure.
We are deeply disappointed that an Oklahoma court would decide that a preference for a baby of a different sex is a legitimate reason to take a child's life. That is the effect of this decision.
The judge said he opposes sex-selective abortions, but says other parts of the bill had nothing to do with the procedure. And in fact, right now, the state has about 30 days in order to appeal. They say they're going to consult with lawmakers and other state agencies to decide if they will. We're live at the Capitol. Mark Opgren, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, legislators may also try to divide the bill into four separate parts and then try to pass it through again.